The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring from New Orleans, Louisiana, Basham.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
And from Boca Raton, Florida,
it's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line. And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match. Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who's leaving this match with the title around their waist.
There's a reason we rarely see Iron Man matches, gentlemen. The exhaustive demand it takes on your body is too much for most superstars.
It's a challenge anyone would hesitate to accept. Nothing puts your physical abilities to the test like an Iron Man match.
Land.
Double leg drop.
Rolling over, wrapping the legs.
Getting it cinched in.
Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out,
she turns it around. She does.
These are grueling encounters. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because technically it could be the only fall of the match. Whether it be a pinfall or a countout, as long as you have a point advantage on your opponent, it doesn't matter what the number is.
And well, it's a huge psychological advantage too.
Whoever it is that gets that first fall, if they can, you know momentum is on their side.
From the top!
She comes up empty.
Mounted with the punches and not, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Producing a trampling.
Ooh, the forearm connects.
The cover, shoulders down.
One, two.
Fends off the three count.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Precise.
Leg drop.
It's effective.
Boom, what a kick. I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Saw that one coming.
Could be what she needed to ignite a rally.
Complete shot. Perfectly executed. She covers for the pin.
One, two, three.
Oh, watch this power. Way up and down hard.
We are seeing a next level performance.
To the sky. Big miss right there. Both wrists captured. And that offense taking a toll on her. Locks in the gut wrench. Suplex. And you know what's next, guys? Oh my gosh!
The W is well in hand.
Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
I do not know how you survive that.
Staying alive here is unheard of. Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
Good.
Measured knee drop.
Carefully. Ooh, man, what a hit.
Six.
She's back in under the ropes. Can she do it here?
This is unreal.
Just hell-bent on finishing things right now.
And that one's scouted.
Cobra clutches in. Cobra clutches in.
And a backbreaker. The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all.
She wants it one more time. Trending. Makes the cover.
Two.
You saw it against the bar. She steers clear of that one.
What a clothesline.
Ouch. And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Two.
Sword kick. Was ready for that.
Good measure.
Four.
Stiff kick. And she's piling out. There goes fire. Submission move, submission move.
That's in a submission.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Six.
Oh, slipped through and escaped. That was pretty. Still counting, close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
Eight.
Boom. My goodness.
Drops the hammer.
What?
Oh, a claw. There's the claw. This could be it.
And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall. And now she comes up with a score late in the match. And she turns it around.
Two.
Oh, and a kick out.
Incredible resiliency.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the... Jackhammer.
Cover. Is it enough?
Strength.
This is unreal.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
She's trying one more time.
The pay window beckons.
Two.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
The muscle memory.
Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming. She's got the submission cinched in tight. She could be up and fall in a matter of moments.
Is she gonna tap?
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Oh, knee right to the spine. Oh, look at that torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good.
target, weighed and measured.
Look out!
It's all over but the climb.
There's two!
She still in this and scores the late fall.
Muscling up their
opponent. Oh, my goodness! Into the powerbomb.
Blocks the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And she gets put into a bad spot there.
She might be dangerously close to being put away.
Kick to the back.
A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
She's got an answer for that. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Things went from bad to worse.
What a hot shot.
Sent all the way to the outside.
Simple but effective leg drop.
Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking through with this submission maneuver.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
And she maintains this consistent offense.
Yeah, she went and rocked out over her.
Tagged with a punch.
Counters!
She anticipated that one.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Sliding back in from the floor now. Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
And one more for good measure.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
Hole is being stomped.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Expected that one.
Close as it could get without it all being over for her.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Simple but effective leg drop. Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
She saw that one coming.
Rolled away. God.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
She covers for the pin.
One, two, three.
Late in the match, and she has scored. Into the corner now. Able to interrupt the attack.
Setting it up.
She's calling for it.
Look out.
Oh, she misses the mark.
Ripcord.
Oh, my goodness. This could do it.
Two.
Tap one on her score. Oh, that'll weaken your arm. She must be close to finish now.
Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon.
Look out!
Explosive suplex.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
Leg drop.
It's effective.
And now she's demonstrated her whole arsenal.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Top row.
To avoid any harm there.
Got it! New champion!
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Women's Champion, Ariana!
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.